I don't know why, but I have milk and cookies right now. Ew, there's hair on it. Knockhorn's new song comes out in 3 minutes. Hey guys, it's Megan. Welcome back to my channel. What's up? How's it going? It's 11 p.m. Well, almost 11 p.m. It's 2 minutes until 11 p.m. If you're unaware, Knockhorn is about to release a banger called Nice to Meet Ya, and I'm freaking excited. Apparently, the music video is scheduled to come out also. Okay. It's gonna come out so soon. I have to be ready. Okay. Before I get into this reaction, if you have not seen my face before, then make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. I post new videos whenever the heck I want to. I don't have a set schedule anymore. I freaking love Knockhorn. He hasn't released new music in so long, so I'm so freaking excited. It says premiere will begin shortly. 10:59. It's 11. Hello, Shawn Mendes. Come on, it's 11. No. Oh, it has the 2 minute countdown again. Is it out on Spotify yet? It probably is. It has to be. It's 11. It's here. Oh my goodness. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7. Is my sound up? Oh, there's been volume this entire time. Woo, imagine my sound wasn't on. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? She's pretty. It was nice to, no. Is it, we're gonna get like sleepy morning Nile? Oh my God.
She's not very good at this. She's had to phone me.
What? 24 hours earlier. Small Talk, is that another single? I feel like there's hints in this. Small Talk is on the taxi. Oh, I love it already. Oh. He's like, he's so raspy and deep and like manly. Heartbreak Weather. There's clues in this thing, guys. He looks so good. Why am I like this? Oh my God! We have underestimated Knockhorn. Like, his vocals are so good. One Direction though, like what if that was One Direction? Okay, something horrible just happened. My memory card got full and like I couldn't pause the video because it was live. I'm gonna try to refresh it and go back to it. Why was that like literally the most beautiful thing I've ever heard? Okay, there she is. This is how Knockhorn picks up girls. Oh. Wait, is that a date? That's a date. That's a date for an album or something. I feel like there's so many clues in here. Is that just me? I'm upset. Okay, but like not actually, but like, oh my God. I love Knockhorn so much. I feel like you might think that I'm exaggerating when I say this, but I truly believe that that is my favorite Knockhorn. Nice to Meet Ya is out. Thank you for the patience, guys. I'm very proud of this one and I hope you love it. Video is out as well. Go give it a watch on Vevo. As I was saying, I genuinely think that that was my favorite song ever released by a solo One Direction member. And I know what you're thinking, the next song that comes out, you're gonna say the same thing, Megan, but like, no, like, I genuinely think that this is like one of my favorite songs that I've heard by Liam, Niall, Harry, Zayn, or Louis, like, ever. His voice is so deep and like, raspy and like, he's just so cute. Like, I'm just so excited for like new music and everything, and like maybe like Christmas music, you know, like Christmas is coming up, and like who doesn't want like Christmas songs from their favorite artists, you know? Anyways, I guess that is it for this reaction video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of the song, and if you love Nahoran, I don't know, thumbs up this video for Nahoran. I love you guys so, 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 so much. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!